baby, yes, I thank you. Cause without you, I wouldn't have a reason to hate you. If I was your daddy, I would crack a girl and spank you. You ranked hip hop for ruining this beautiful makeup. Don't believe in violence, but kill the radio stations. They don't do justice for teenagers. I absolutely yell at any radio or play this. I know you love the media, but I really need to say this.
Good.
To the record labels and their artists, cause the lyrics they write really sound like garbage. I'm not claiming I'm the best, but I believe I'm the smartest. I'm not a star rapper, I don't claim to be the hardest. But I'm honest and that's quite blunt. I'll expose you and dispose of you for being the front. So take the wag lines back to the factory. My name is phenomenal, yours is satisfactory. The difference of you and me, or you and I, is that I rap to tell the truth and you rap to tell a lie. My goal isn't to see it corrupt anyone's mind, it is to destroy everything. The blind see the problems hip-hop's been facing. Yes, I believe it's up to me to save the day. But before I go, there's one thing I really need to say.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Alright. Does anybody know what this sample is? Thank you. If y'all didn't hear of it, it's Nat King Cole. Welcome everybody walking in right now. Thank you, even though the song just said goodbye, but you know, hello. Yeah, and this is how we do it. We make that good music so you can not get hate to it. And you can tell your friends that this hip-hop love will never end. They slay from the heart, never hesitated to rip anybody apart. With the passion of my soul combined with my words and art. This year, I'm an artist not only with paper and pain, but with the images inside of my head. I'm like a modern day Picasso painting pictures out of business. Resculpt them into lyrics, force you all to listen. Authentic and ancient rhymes that I portray. This music is in need for someone to say. The hip-hop culture is nothing to be played with. So let's teach the nation, the future generations, to get off their asses. Let's make some classics, bend back the times, bring back raps to ashes. This is the chance for you to expand it and revamp the magic of real hip-hop soul. So let's go. Don't ever apprehend that we are the future, and you can use me as a reference. This hip-hop is thinner, much in for practice. Don't ever disrespect it, just find a way to express it. Rest in peace, Jay Dilla. Rest in peace, Jay Dilla.
What is the magic that makes one's
body
sparkle?
Once again, rest in peace, Jay Dilla. I got the mixtape out right now. It's called
Name of the Game. Is like the
That's the title of the mixtape. Got my boy Jay Gibbons. We got one mic, but it's all good. We're gonna do the switch off. If y'all can do me a favor, just bounce on me one time. Yeah. Jay Gibbons. Jay Matt. Yeah. Don't get blinded by the flashing lights, buddy. Cause the fans only love you if you got hella money. They don't care about the issues that you bring up. They only care if you a rapper and you happen to be an R&B singer. But I'm here to break the peace. Nowadays, rappers do nothing but talk over peace. And I hate it, but here in Vegas, they don't want nothing of you unless you're famous. Unless you got a diamond grill and you break it. Multiple racks, some Benjamin Franklin. It's amazing, they can achieve greatness overnight. Some of these rappers ain't even worked a day of their life. I'm appalled, hip-hop today is so wrong. Got these fools not even rhyming and it's a new hit song. And the nonsense they speak can be making my mind hurt. Yes, the day of the life of the game of life works. The name of the game is life works. I got free mixtapes tonight with me too. I got a whole bunch of handouts. If y'all wanna come, let me know, it's for free. My boy Jay Gibbons.
Got some big shoes to fill, just like a hobbit. Stop it, stop it, truth is a topic. Everybody knows that life hurts the mind. I'm on an emerald, I don't want the fast life. Cause that life shuts it down, I call it the half-life. Confess my season start, it got my egg right. Believe this in your heart, cause this could be your last night. Follow the shepherd now, forget your past life. The soul's feeling empty, like the gaslight. He loved me from the start, and he won the last fight. The world was getting dark, but we got the flashlight. You
the one I wanted to get with. And there was no lying, but I'm simply trying to get closer to you. Find out your name and where you came from and some things you like to do. Now baby, I'm the one that you gotta stick with, cause these other suckers out here can't mess to me. You can claim your prize, I'll open up your eyes and make you realize you look happily with me. I'm nothing like the rest, I'm just giving you the best. Ain't no guess what I'm stressing to you is true. Now you can go with the other dudes or you can roll with me, and I'd be happy to do anything for you. You got me in a trance, and I ain't trying to say please take me in, but baby, at least give me a chance, cause we can travel around the city from sundown to sunshine. All you gotta do is let me be with you this one time. We can kick it like Bruce Lee and go see a movie, eat some sushi as long as it's you and me, cause no girl can compare to you. It's not that I only favor you, but I'm just trying to show you that I'll be there for you. I'll even do things no guys would even dare to do. See, I call her beautiful, so she calls me handsome. I write her poetry, so she thinks I'm random. At any given moment, I make her blush. She never had another guy make her smile this much. Driving wild, yeah. And like I said, if you wanna come here to mix that, let me know. That's for free. Free download, I got some handouts right now. It's all good, man. It's all love. It's all hip hop. That's what it's about, right?
Sir.
just for the heck of it. It makes me reminisce all the time we got this chin and how good it felt to tell people you were my girlfriend. I would give anything to go back to those days, like when I flew up to visit you on your birthday. Times are hard for me and you can keep it working. I know you're sad sometimes and your heart is hurting, but even though that I'm really far, you can call me anytime. I'm up to number with a star chart. Notify me when you're on the line calling. And as often, long distance relationships can work if you just try. I guarantee she'll be there for you waiting on the side. Just keep the fights minimal and have a lot of laughter. Tell me why we fell in love, please give me the answer. Hey bud, there's any hip hop heads out here that need beats, let me know. Maybe Jay Gibbons here, I will work the beats because he's a coming up rapper. Gospel rapper at that. Praise God. Yeah, thanks for having me here. Like I said, if you want to mixtape, let me know. I'll give them out for free, because they're free. You know what I'm saying? We got to keep hip-hop alive. All right. Now I'm out. Who makes my beats? Sometimes I grab some Jay Dillon, sometimes I make my own. You know what I'm saying? That's what's up. But God makes my beats. That's what I'm talking about.
One more time, y'all, Las Vegas, make some noise.